won't be able to return.
All right. Next area. I can't go back through now.
Can you open this?
It's a simple dual dial lock. My book said most fools keep the combination no more than 20 feet away.
Let's hope we find one of those fools.
20 feet away? Oh. I didn't understand what that meant then.
This might be it.
What? Oh. Top yet. No.
Why are you so keen on lock picking and code breaking?
If you put a person in a cage, they develop an interest in such things.
I suppose so.
And I won't be locked
4-5-1.
Elizabeth.
What? Who's that? Elizabeth what? You said Elizabeth.
Elizabeth, you...
Promise me.
I will stop him.
No. That is an oath you cannot keep. But promise me that if it comes to it, you will not let him take me back.
It won't come to that. All right.
I got that hand wrap on me. If you didn't see the earlier video, it got stabbed. But that's because I did a choice. I wonder if I didn't do that choice, my hand wouldn't have got stabbed.
Open it!
Done!
God. Went horribly. That went quite badly. Where am I going now? Go. Seen this already. You seen this one? No, I've seen that one. Have I seen this one? will.
We need to get to Cobb's. Let's go back outside.
Well, unless I know where it is. I can't. I don't know where it is.
Some help with this. Back there at the shop, what you asked me to do.
Let's not discuss it.
No, what did that thing do to you?
If he were to take me back, that's death, Mr. DeWitt. Or something so like it, I cannot tell the difference.
God.
Sniper over there.
Put it in your brain.
Chosen their favorite color.
Seems about right.
All done.
Roguish type.
Seems right up your alley.
Let me see. Done.
Waste of any.